Good luck to you. Okay. I won't be calling you together, okay? She was great. Then the fight starts.
Okay.
All right. Yep. Good.
Contest of the evening, 3 5-minute rounds of fighting in the welterweight division. Your referee for this contest is Mark Woodard. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial arts fighter with a professional record of 3 wins, 1 loss. He stands 6 feet tall and he weighed in at 169.5 pounds. Fighting out of Hamel, Hempstead, England, ladies and gentlemen, Chaz the Ambassador Scott. His opponent fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a striker with a professional record of 2 wins, no losses, with 1 win coming by TKO. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall and weighed in at 168 pounds. Fighting out of Essex, England, ladies and gentlemen, Murray Fullerton.
Right, so here we go. Charles Scott versus Murray Fullerton. Charles Scott from Team Mayhem. Murray Fullerton from Team Super Grip. 3-1-0, Chaz. 2-0 Murray, and a distinct height advantage for Murray Fullerton, Pierre.
Yeah, I'm very interested in this fight. I've watched Murray Fullerton as he cut his teeth at the UWC organization down in South End. The guy has silky smooth jiu-jitsu, and he's also put a lot of time into developing his stand-up game. However, saying that, Chaz immediately takes him down with the leg trip and has Fullerton with his back up against the fence.
Yes, two of his three wins have come by some way of submission, so that was no shock, really.
Now, what's interesting to know about Chaz Scott, he's only been doing this for 2 years. However, he's already got a welterweight title, and I believe that's at the Extreme Brawl Brit Champ. And that is very, very good for somebody with such a young career.
That's right, 25 years of age. Murray Fullerton, 29.
Now, Murray Fullerton, again, is out of team sure grip at South End. Big shot by Chaz. Fullerton looks to possibly go for a takedown of his own.
Took a big knee there that hurt Fullerton as well. Scott slipped that knee in when they're up against the cage.
Now, Chaz is really pushing the pace. Both takedown attempts have been by Chaz. And again, Fullerton finds his back up against the cage. Chaz has a possible high crotch or maybe even a single leg takedown. However, Fullerton is looking for a possible... No, he goes to pull guard. And now look at the legs of Fullerton. Immediately, he's checking the head, pulling him in. Going rubber guard, looking for a possible go-go plata. I've actually seen him pull this off. And he switches over for Omo Plata. However, Chaz is going to try to pull his arm out.
And straight back in there afterwards.
Impressed by both guys. I'm impressed with Chaz in that he's really pushing the pace. Fullerton, however, is showing his pedigree in jiu-jitsu in that he's going to the rubber guard. Leg climbing up high, securing Chaz close to him, and he's going to try to set up, you know, various combinations, whether it be the go-go plata to the umo plata or vice versa.
That's right. It was a shaky start for Murray Fullerton, and he took that shot. He took a big knee, but he's come back stronger again.
And I believe Chaz is going... And that is it, ladies and gentlemen. Just as it looked like Chaz was taking over, Fullerton sticks in with that silky, smooth jiu-jitsu for armbar.
So he is now 3-0, and an excellent submission win there for Murray Fullerton.
Now, Murray Fullerton is represented by Alex out of UK MMA 1, and they are leading the way in fight management here in the UK.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mark Quinter has called a stop to this fight at 2:25 in the very first round, declaring the winner by armbar out of the blue corner, Murray Fullerton.
So here we go, Pierre. It was all from this.
Now, he switched back and forth. He really worked that rubber guard very well. However, he transitioned. He locked the arm up, and it was almost a surprise because I think that Chaz actually thought that he was dominating the fight, and he was up until that point. But again, very sneaky jiu-jitsu by Murray Fullerton to win it in the first.
Schneed sound, sound, sound. Can you hear me in there? Okay, then, first fight of the evening. Welcome along to Wembley BAMMA 6. A very vocal support for you over there. He hit you with a couple of shots, but a very slick ending.
Well, that's what I always work for. I get hit a lot of training, so I'm pretty much used to it.
He did catch you a couple of times, so it didn't rock you at all because you moved for an Omo Plata, a Go-Go Plata.
Yeah, no, I was happy with working off my back. I'm always happy working off my back. And as I say, I get hit a lot anyway, so it didn't really faze me.
Well, fantastic. You were the first fight on tonight. Did that faze you at all? I mean, obviously it's a big arena, just a few fans down so far.
No, it's actually a bit easier because obviously it's quieter in here. It wasn't quite as nerve-wracking. But yeah, no, all good.
Well, listen, fantastic win. Anybody you'd like to thank?
I want to thank Team TSG from Southend, best team in the UK, and my coach Dan Bazzotto, the big Italian guy here. He's the man.
And just quickly, let's just get your thoughts on the last fight of the evening. Obviously, the big headline fight is Watson versus Rua. Which way do you see it going, England or Brazil?
England, definitely England. It's got to be England.
Yeah, there you go. Watson for the win. Put your hands together for your winner, Murray Fullerton.